5 easy ways to like the video, let's go.